After creating tables in Kumulos to store your data, you want to access it. No problem. In Kumulos, we provide two APIs you can use to access and manipulate that data: our RPC-style API and our RESTful API. These can be used in combination with one another to do just about anything you can dream of in Kumulos. You can create API methods via our easy-to-use drag-and-drop editor. API methods can insert, select, update, and delete rows in your tables. You can filter, sort, and limit the data affected by an API method, execute nested queries, join, and filter unrelated data without writing a single line of server-side code. You invoke these API methods by integrating one of our SDKs into your app. We have SDKs for iOS, Android, Windows, Xamarin, PHP, JavaScript, and more. Alternatively, you can call the API methods directly from any HTTP client via our JSON RPC interface. KScript methods are used to encapsulate more advanced business logic or interact with any other web services. KScripts let you write server-side jobs in JavaScript that can be executed on a schedule or, to keep life simple, directly from your app via one of our SDKs or our JSON RPC interface. With great power comes great responsibility, so KScripts are not enabled by default. If you want to use them, just please raise a ticket from your console and one of our awesome support team will be happy to help. Don't forget to check out our cookbook in the docs section, where you'll find recipes for KScript methods to perform social login with Facebook, send push notifications with PushWhoosh, send emails with a mandrel or mailgun, and much more. Finally, if you prefer, you can also use our RESTful API to post, get, put, and delete records for any of your tables without the need to create an explicit API method first. All you need to do is generate a RESTful API key, and you're good to go. For more help with creating API methods, you can consult our documents section, or, as always, drop a line to our helpful support team. So fire up those afterburners and get started with Kumulos today.